pancake popping like a cork. Bingo, bingo, Cooper and Stone.
The Banana Splits present the Banana Splits.
And now, here's the Banana Splits. Bingo!
Okay, now, okay. The meeting of the Banana Split Club will now come to order. Now, the first order of business is the new Banana Split Dance. Drooper, are you ready to show us the dance?
Ready, Flagel. A one, a two.
Swell, simply swell.
Of course he's swell. His shoes are too tight.
Anybody make a motion?
I make a motion.
What motion?
How about this motion?
I make a motion. We call our new dance the Banana Split.
Groovy!
Okay, bananas, let's do the Banana Split.
Get up on your feet now and feel this new sensation. Here's a new dance that's in your town. It's sweeping across the nation. But first we need a big strong land. Then slide and feel into it. The Banana Split is a groovy, groovy dance. And now we're gonna stop to do it. Here we go, yeah! Ow! Woo!
Rock out, Grouper!
Yeah, yeah!
Let's stop doing it. We're doing it, doing it, doing it. Doing the Banana Split. Doing the Banana Split. We're doing it in Texas.
The Arabian Nights.
Someday, Ahmed, my son, we'll be rid of the evil Bakar. What is the meaning of this, Fangor?
You'll soon find out, Queen Shahira. Sign that, Your Majesty, or you will never see your son, Prince Ahmed, again. Good. Turhan, at one time you saved my son. He is again in danger. Come at once, signed Queen Shahira. This will bring the renegade Prince Turhan here just in time to meet his doom.
Look, a message. It's from Queen Shahira. Turhan, at one time you saved my son. He is again in danger. Come at once.
At once? But we don't know when Turhan will return.
We'll leave a message for him to read. Bez, what have we for transportation?
Size of a rock.
Open sesame. There's Shahira's palace.
Here they come. The plan is working. This is the throne room.
That's strange. No one's here.
Not even a guard.
I smell a trap. It is one.
Size of a throne.
Do not move, Princess Nida.
Fangor.
Those iron rings are unbreakable. Not even your great strength can free you. Since you cannot speak, you, Bez the Beast, are helpless. Let them join the queen and her son while we wait for Turhan.
At one time you saved my son, he is again in danger. Come at once.
Ah, that explains where the others have gone.
But this has to be a trap, because I never saved her son. This must be Shahira's way of trying to warn me.
Then we must leave for Shahira's palace now. And Zazum will take us there. Robohon Imshallah!
Think you can do it, Zazum? We'll use the secret entrance behind the palace. Now, one of these controls the secret entrance. Let's see. One, no, two, three, three!
If it is a trap, let's see if we can trap the trappers. Quiet!
I'm sorry, Rasim, but I had to send the message.
I understand, Your Majesty.
Let's hope Turhan understood the warning it contained.
If I could just break out of these iron rings. Save your breath. I don't understand a word you're saying. Once I capture Turhan, I will be richly rewarded by Bakar. This time I cannot fail. Turhan!
Well, it isn't Sinbad the Sailor.
Guards, take him!
Zazu, Turhan's in trouble. Robo-ho! Uh-oh.
You are finished, Farik. You too, Turhan.
Not yet, Fangor.
No? A fitting end to your Arabian Nights, Turhan.
I'm very much afraid it's hopeless, Rasim. We'll never escape.
Do not despair, Queen Shahira. Asim is not finished yet.
Don't you know that nothing can hold Rasim, Mother?
Right, young prince. One more try. That did it. All right, Bez.
Quickly, Rasim. Untie my hands. Now to get out of here. Size of a rhinoceros.
Excellent, Bez. I will handle the other door. It would be safer for you both to stay here until we settle accounts with Vangor.
Thank you, Rasim.
Oh, my. Guards.
A prisoner has escaped! After him!
Get ready, Rasim.
Well, that's two of them. Let's look for more. Into your act, Bez.
Size of a skunk.
Shoo! Shoo! Go away!
Get me down! Help!
Quiet, please. Any more, Bez?
Just two. Out at the main entrance.
Now, together.
Good teamwork, Rasim.
It takes two, Bez.
Send for a messenger.
That sounds like our old friend Vangor.
Deliver this message to Bakar. Tell him the Arabian Nights are all my prisoners.
Did you say all, Vangor?
Rasim and Bez.
To the rescue!
You're surrounded, Rasim.
That's what you think.
Guards, stop him!
Try to stop me!
Thanks for breaking my fall. Rasim, behind you! Reinforcements!
Archers, your bows!
Size of a goat!
Get off me, you oafs! Bakar isn't finished with you knights yet.
Meanwhile, take him a message. The knights are not yet finished with Bakar. Zazum, give Vangor a lift.
No! No! Get away! Get away! I'll be back! I'll be back!
Tomorrow we will learn to Chongo. It's Danger Island next.
Last week, as you remember, our group in a makeshift boat sailed to a nearby island in search of the fabled lost city of Tubanya, unaware that Mutan had followed and was close behind. Once ashore, our party tries to cross a dangerous river, but Link loses his footing and is swept toward the treacherous falls.
Okay, I got you, kid. Doc, Chongo, give me a hand. Grab hold, Doc. Pull, Chongo. Pull hard. Okay, Link?
Should I be?
I hope so. We've got a long way to go.
Well, then let's go.
Good man.
Listen, drums!
They're coming from in front of us now.
Okay, let's go. Take off.
What's the matter, Chongo? We're surrounded.
Put the flare on the stick. Chongo, up on my shoulders. Doc, Leslie, stay behind me. That a boy, Link. Let's get out of here. Thank you.
orders. Quiet! Order! 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 All righty, fellas. When I say dismissed, the meeting will be adjourned. Dismissed!
That's a double ouch!
Pancake popping like a cork.